Hey guys, Chris from Chef Wannabe's Life here. I am in the middle of making pavlova for my family, and I thought to myself that maybe you did not know how to fan a strawberry. It's just a little something you can do on top of a pie or a cake that will just make it pretty. So you're gonna take your strawberry, let me put these here, and you're going to carefully, you're not going all the way to the top, and make a slit, and a slit. I do three. You do what you want. Lay that down and just fan it out. How pretty does that look? And you can put that on top of a pie, on top of a cake, whatever you like. Let's do another one here. This is a smaller one. Don't go too narrow, but not too thick on your slices, because and you gotta kind of be gentle, be firm but gentle, and there you go again. And one last one. We'll go here, here, and here, and here, and you will get another beautifully fanned strawberry. Also, do it when it's cold, because then they're not so delicate. And there you go. Beautifully fanned strawberries for your special occasion, or just every day, cake or pie or pavlova, which I will leave the recipe to in the description box below. Thanks for joining me for this little kitchen tip. I hope that you subscribe, like this video, click that bell so you get notified whenever I upload, and don't forget, most importantly, to eat good food. Bye guys!